Blackstone Audio presents The World of the Ancient Maya, Second Edition by John S. Henderson. Here we shall write, then. We shall start out, then, the former words, the beginnings, and the taproots. So this is what we shall collect, then, the decipherment, the clarification, and the explanation of the mysteries, and the illumination. We shall save it, because there is no longer a sight of the Book of Counsel, a sight of the bright things come from beside the sea, the description of our shadows, a sight of the bright life, as it is called. There was once the manuscript of it, and it was written long ago. Only hiding his face is the reader of it, the mediator of it. Great was its account and its description of when there was finished the birth of all heaven and earth. From Munro S. Edmondson, The Book of Counsel, The Popol Vuh of the Quiché Maya of Guatemala. Preface. The second edition of The World of the Ancient Maya has been reorganized as well as revised. Archaeologists and ethno-historians have produced vast quantities of new data about the Maya in the 1980s and 1990s. Epigraphers have put forward an avalanche of new interpretations of glyphs and readings of texts that provide a rich source of information for reconstructing the politics of classic Maya cities. The pace of development in the study of Maya texts and symbols is so rapid that it is difficult for epigraphers to present their new readings with all of the appropriate supporting arguments. It is even more difficult for them to retract or reassess all of the older but still quite recent interpretations that are superseded by each new reading. It is more difficult still for Mayanists with other specializations to keep up. No book can present all or most of the latest textual interpretations. This one does not pretend to. In some ways, the new information has brought about a shift in our basic perspectives on the Maya cultural tradition. To take a single example, investigations in the northern lowlands, especially the syntheses of the last centuries of the pre-Hispanic period produced by Anthony Andrews and his colleagues, have laid the foundation for a new appreciation of the history of Chichen Itza, its relationships with Uxmal, Cobar, and other northern cities, and the continuities and changes from the classic Maya world to the successor states of the post-classic period. As in the first edition, the introduction situates the ancient Maya and my approach to them in the context of larger themes in archaeological thought. Chapter 1 provides an overview of the Spanish invasion of the Maya world and traces the development of modern Maya studies. Chapter 2 introduces the environments and peoples of the Maya world and places them on the broader Mesoamerican stage. Its capsule histories of the various regions provide a preview of the fuller discussions in chapters 4 through 9. Chapter 3 presents an overview of the Maya societies that the Spaniards encountered in the 16th century, including a summary of the insights that early documents provide into Maya philosophy and religion, especially in relation to the elaborate Maya calendars. Chapters 4 through 9 comprise a chronological summary of the history of the Maya world. Discussions of early semi-nomadic bands and of the evolution of farming and settled life in Chapter 4 inevitably rely heavily on information from the better documented areas of Western Mesoamerica. The brief summary of Olmec civilization emphasizes the Gulf Coast. With the appearance of complex Maya societies in the late pre-classic period, our focus narrows to concentrate on the elaboration of societies in the Maya world proper, although relationships with the rest of Mesoamerica are not ignored. Chapter 10 returns to the broader issues and theoretical concerns raised in the introduction in light of the information summarized in the intervening pages. John S. Henderson, Ithaca, New York. Introduction. All remnants of the distant past are romantic, but ancient Maya civilization has a special fascination. It is a lost civilization, whose secrets lie deep in the mysterious tropical forest. The style of Maya architecture and sculpture seems alien and bizarre. A writing system, partly deciphered but still the repository of so many tantalizing secrets of the past, completes the effect. John Lloyd Stevens.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.